What's up guys, it's Mod Reviews and Gameplay here, and today we're taking a look at the Divide and Conquer mod for Total War Realm 2. I'm going to show you the new factions and where they start on the map. Then we'll take a look at each faction's new units. So let's do it.